I'm Mitch with Home Hacks for the Daily Dose. This is Infusions of White. Take a look at this sofa. We have two medium-toned fabrics next to one another, and it can feel kind of drab without a reference point. By bringing in this white chunky throw, we can make the sofa feel more vibrant, where that blue really comes out, and this gray pillow can feel a little bit more rich. Similarly, I've put a white platter and a white bowl over here on this credenza, in a corner that could otherwise feel dark. By bringing in white and reflective objects into these kind of spaces, the whole room can feel a lot brighter. That's because the human eye calibrates to light based on surrounding objects. So if there is nothing white or reflective in a space, it can feel darker and darker. Similarly, there is a speaker here over on the table. The speaker brings a little touch of white where we otherwise wouldn't have any. Have you ever been in a room in your house that feels dark during the day and then somehow brighter at night? Seems backwards, but that's because the human eye adjusts to the total amount of light in the space. And we see brightness based on the colors. The more light colors, the brighter a space feels, regardless of the amount of light.
Only one network brings it all home. The Design Network, Home Revealed.